Hello and welcome to Media Entrees, Food for Thought. I'm Jamin Allgood and I'm coming to you from outdoors today because today is Juneteenth. I'm outside, so please excuse any background noise, but I wanted to come here today to Douglas Park to commemorate Juneteenth and just share my thoughts about what it means to be. But for obvious reasons, you know, a lot of people that show up today, you know, we're still under the threat of the coronavirus pandemic. So if you weren't able to get out, I hope you at least did something online or you just share with your friends and family members about what this day means to you. For me though, Juneteenth is a day of celebration. It's a day to honor peace and unity and freedom from all people. So in my personal opinion, I think that this was a time in American history where the United States really started to live by those words and the Pledge of Allegiance of liberty and justice for all people, right? Because that's what Juneteenth is about, liberation and freedom for all people. So everybody should be embracing this day. Everybody should feel good about this. No matter what group you belong to, you don't have to belong to a particular group to embrace the Juneteenth holiday. It's a day for all people to come together and recognize the time period in American history where we got it right as a country. Also, for black people, you don't have to feel like you have to walk on eggshells. You don't have to feel like you have to step on toes or that you're offending anybody about celebrating Juneteenth, because everybody knows when it comes to celebrations, black people are one of the most inclusive groups of people around, right? Whether it's Independence Day, 4th of July, whether it's Cinco de Mayo, whether it's recognizing Armenian genocide, we're there for it, right? So that same sentiment and that same consideration can be given to Juneteenth, because this is a day that everyone can celebrate and everybody can feel included. So I just wanted to share my thoughts about that. Again, if you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead, leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about Juneteenth. I want to hear from you. I want to see your reactions. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the Media Entrees channel. Also, you can follow Media Entrees on Facebook as well. So that's all I have today. I hope you all get out. If you're not able to get out and do anything, like I said, share some information with your friends and family members. Also, build awareness for this thing and just, you know, shed some light on Juneteenth and what it means as a holiday. Until next time, I'll see you all on the next Media Entrees, Food for Thought. I'm out.